sana.
Karibuni sana. Heavenly Father, I want to thank you for this morning. Thank you for bringing us to this meeting. We commit ourselves and we commit this meeting to your good hands. Heavenly Father, as we deliberate about the affairs of our country, we want to pray for wisdom, understanding, and knowledge, so that we can not only do that which is good for our country, but we can also align it to your will. We thank you for giving us the opportunity to serve this country in this capacity. And we pray, Heavenly Father, that you will go ahead of us in everything that we are going to do in Kenya, that you will grant us success, and you will make our country grow to prosperity. We pray, Heavenly Father, about the drought that is in our country, that you will give us rain. And we pray for each and every member of this cabinet, that you will help them in their responsibilities, you will give them understanding, and Heavenly Father, you make them successful. We pray for Kenya, we pray for ourselves, in Jesus' name.
Amen. Karibuni sana.
First and foremost, let me welcome each and every one of you to this first cabinet meeting under the new administration. I want to congratulate each and every one of you for the opportunity to serve in the Cabinet of the Republic of Kenya, the highest decision-making body.